When I was first working as a reporter for the Associated Press, I used to call into the Bureau with updates during breaking news events. And one day, an editor said something to me that I've thought about pretty much every day since. And he said, "If you don't know, it's okay." And I'm here to tell you today, if you don't know, it's okay. It really is. But you're gonna have a ton of fun figuring it out. Congratulations, class of 2020. I'm Wisconsin.